We are back with some Hajime no Ippo. We are at 1 minute and 11 seconds. Last episode, sussy. This episode should lead us into the next season. 1 minute, 11 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Ugh. Is that Takamura? Or not? Miyata? Yeah. Oh, he challenged Ippo. He challenged Ippo. He would be such a boring boxer to watch, like, in real life. Jeez. Oh, world title defense. I have a feeling Pac was his most difficult opponent. None of the challengers will match up. What? Wait, how? He's so dookie. No way. Aoki's so mid though. Boom. Be the best, bro. Miyata, who knows? Of course, it's him. I was gonna say, like, if he, like, his goal, or just, like, why he fights, someone to ask him that question. Ooh, he doesn't know. Ibo doesn't even know. Oh, that's it? I thought it was because the chief was ducking him or something. He didn't know. He didn't freaking know. He's gonna, yeah. There's a reason why. I guess he didn't want him to lose motivation after the fight. Does he really think that? There's more to it. It's because then he just won't fight anymore, or he won't have a reason to fight. Holy shit. He needed that though. He needed that. He has no motivation. It's almost routine, or that's what it feels like. Oh. He said that it wouldn't work against what's his name, too. I think he. I've been saying this for such a long time. I just want to see him be more dominant. Yeah. He just Dempsey rolls the shit out of people. I wonder if Takamura will point that out. Oh, but yo, somebody, I forgot your name, sorry, commented a link to a video where somebody sort of shows you how easy it is to stop it. Oh. Well, they figured out why is that guy so big? Somebody showed that they could stop it, right? I forgot their name. Oh, his first title defense. That guy was able to stop it. Or don't only rely on that. Boom. The fact that what's his name's even able to stand there is pretty impressive. Is he gonna show him? Bop. Is he gonna bop him in the face? Oh, how did I call that? Oh. Say hi. Okay. Huh. I thought he didn't rock with it, though. Shouldn't he develop himself instead of just like that one move? Yeah. Well, I mean, we saw Ricardo stop him. That's very interesting. Can't he get him to like do just like win fights without using the Dempsey Roll? Just like challenge him, you know? I have to check the Hajime no Ippo watch order. Okay. Okay. I didn't think the chief would get me hyped up. Oh. That training is n bro, harsh. You know what I want to see? Him with leg weights. Those would be sick. That's always been Ippo, though. This is a honestly a dope way to end the season. Ooh. Good end to the season. Ooh. Okay. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, new videos every single day. I'll see you all in the next one tomorrow. I don't really know what it is. Maybe it's season 3 or an OVA or something, but we'll find out. Anyways, see you all in the next one. Have a good one. Bye-bye. Oops.